Manchester United 2, Liverpool 1, 3 points. That was one hell of a game. This is my match reaction. After so many of these Liverpool United games which have ended in 0-0, last 2 years Manchester United haven't tasted victory against Liverpool, but we did today. Fuck me, that was one hell of a game. Nervous, twitchy right at the end. 6 minutes extra time. They must have had like 13, 14 corners. But Man United have silenced Liverpool. Mo Salah is sitting in Ashley Young's pocket. What a performance by Ashley Young. What a performance from Manchester United. In that first 45 minutes, we all expected Liverpool to come out, control and dominate the game. Man United were 2-0 up within 15, 20 minutes, thanks to a certain Marcus Rashford making his first start since Manchester United signed Alexis Sanchez. Two shots from him, two goals. The kid, you know, there's been so much said in the media chatting absolute balls about Rashford and questioning whether he has a future at Manchester United just because he's been taken out of the team. Today he showed exactly why he has a future at Manchester United and a future for England. Wonderful, wonderful cut inside. Karius had no chance. And yes, we got a little bit of a lucky deflection for that second goal. But you make your own luck in football. 2-0 up at half-time. It did get very twitchy in that first half, though, because United, for some reason, kept leaving Van Dijk free from corners. Chris Smalling, what were you doing there? Matic didn't know what he was doing either. And we were lucky that we weren't punished. Liverpool had a couple of penalty shouts, which could have easily been penalties. But, you know, you get luck sometimes, and I suppose you can call those a little bit lucky. But United made their own luck over the full 90 minutes. I want to talk about Scott McTominay, who I thought had an absolutely fantastic game in central midfield. There was a point where United were on the counter-attack and Scott McTominay could have played it forward. But that was just after a crazy 10-minute period of pressure where Liverpool were incessant and on the edge of our box. They kept winning the ball back because Alexis Sanchez kept losing it. And Scott McTominay turned back and kept possession. The Old Trafford crowd didn't like it, but I did. And Jose Mourinho certainly would have. I really saw a Michael Carrick type performance from Scott McTominay today. When we needed a central midfielder to take some composure and take a little bit of a sting out of the game, McTominay did that. Great at winning fouls, slowing the game down. And like it or not, Marouane Fellaini's substitution helped United get a much more of a grip in that second half. He slowed Liverpool's pressure. And because of that, United were able to hold on, but we made it difficult for ourselves at the end there. Eric Bailly, returning for his first start since November, played brilliant for the majority of the game, then decided to score one of the maddest own goals you'll ever see. No pressure on him at all. He just decided to miss the ball with his front leg, hit his behind leg. De Gea couldn't stop it. Bailly was sat down in embarrassment or injury. I don't know. He continued and played the full game. I love him. He's a madman. But Eric, what were you doing? Ultimately, though, it didn't matter because United got the 3 points. Against Liverpool, you know, so much has been said about this Liverpool team. But United came out and we attacked from the front foot in the first half. Park the bus, Man United. We didn't park the bus at all in that first half. We were all over them. The long balls up to Romelu Lukaku were making all the difference. And Lukaku, again, continuing his good run of form. Brilliant against Chelsea, man of the match. Fantastic one. Not over the full 90 minutes against Crystal Palace, but scored the goal. And today he was fantastic against Liverpool. Such a big game for him. Such a big game for McTominay. Ashley Young, so much was said about him. But he had Mo Salah in his pocket. The most informed winger in probably world football had him in his pocket. Brilliant performance from Ashley Young. I question whether he should start. But again, it goes to show that football fans, sometimes we shouldn't question the decisions that the manager makes. Because Mourinho made the right decisions today, for me. Substitution, some will question why Rashford got taken off. Don't question that. He was on a yellow card. He could have got sent off in the first half. And the last thing we needed was 10 men against this Liverpool side who were banging on the door but couldn't get in. I'm just buzzing. I'm absolutely buzzing from that because that was a proper game against Liverpool. 90 minutes end to end towards the last 6 minutes. Nervous tension everywhere in Old Trafford. But ultimately, United come out on top. 5 points clear of Liverpool. You know, so much has been said about how much progress Liverpool have made under Jurgen Klopp. But who is the manager that won 2 trophies last season? Who is the manager that is now sitting second? That is also in the quarterfinals. Well, hopefully in the quarterfinals of the Champions League, bearing that result against Sevilla on Tuesday. But United today And in the last three games, we've come from behind twice to beat Chelsea and Crystal Palace. That's the United way. And today, we went at Liverpool in that first half. And that's what United should be doing. I questioned whether United could win this game. I wasn't that confident. But we did it. And we did it in style in that first 45 minutes. It got really tense towards the end. My arse was switching all over the place. But ultimately, 3 points, two goals from Rashford. Happy days. Liverpool, goodbye. All their fans can shout for as many penalties as they want, but they're not going to get one. 2-1 to United, 3 points. That's my match reaction. Drop a like if you're new to United People's TV. Share the video, why not? But anyway, Manchester is red, and so is the Northwest.